For 4 days, city officials, business leaders, and residents gathered to form a charrette, where plans on revamping the downtown area took place. The charrette was brought together so the city could work with a team of consultants to draw key components of a code to guide development and redevelopment in the downtown area.
We have this wonderful master plan that we adopted at the end of 2008 after a lot of community input and a lot of great ideas. And then we looked at our land development code and said, well, there's a lot of things we can't do.
Among the ideas presented was a proposed alignment of the city's zoning code with community goals. Images to illustrate the transformation were available throughout the meeting.
So what we're doing is we're integrating the appropriate code to replicate or recreate what happened in downtown hundreds of years ago and coding back for that environment.
Residents were encouraged to be part of the process, which will guide downtown's growth.
The mayor says she hopes the redevelopment will begin as soon as a new code is adopted. For Bobcat Update, I'm Jacqueline Baylon.